One thing that affected me from the very beginning was his vision for Native theater for all of us, all the myriad of Native voices. It wasn't just about him and his career. It was grounded in a real strong sense of community.